Furiously tapping.
Can I? No?
What's he say?
Hope this blood isn't from Jake.
Who's Jake?
What is happening?
Jake. Jump through it.
I knew it.
Do I just see someone, some scary creature running around over there?
Okay, I'm just gonna
hit. It's scary.
Wow, this is a modern day village and I have a torch.
That's what he meant by Jake.
Keep up. Use the same textures for the wood. I can't go up there. Good stairs.
I'll make it.
Wow, dubstep. In our village. Let's just escape them out.
Hey, I hope this blood's not from Jake. Two-star?
I'm literally out of the map.
That's parkour. Thanks for Dominator 42 for his student desk.
How do you... Hey, I see you, you're away. Goodbye. Do I have to select it? Supposed to talk to them? What?
Goodbye.
The same house, isn't it? They're all the same house, aren't they? They're all the same house, aren't they?
What is that, Noah?
What is this?
Oh no!
Don't go in the woods!
Alright, let's see. Let's actually try to figure this out, right? Is that all I have to say?
Wow. Riveting.
Question bar!
Select.
Follow the road.
Okay, random voice.
Wait, go into that house. There's a...
This one's the only different house, you notice that?
Yeah. This question mark.
This question mark, I can say.
Gotta go around.
So don't go in the woods because Bloody Mary just stands next to some basketball court. So people have TVs, but these are old, like, medieval houses, alright? And I got a torch to reskin black flashlight.
Floating flash.
Don't go in the dark.
It's dangerous all to right. Go alone. Take this.
This is a good story. Keep out. Alright, let's just... Oh, this isn't Jake's blood. I see you're awake. Customer. Need any help or anything? Thanks. I need to find a Bloody Mary. How do I do that?
You need to show her your truth.
Yeah.
I like how he's not questioning this floating bowl.
By saving yourself and others?
What?
How do I do now?
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I literally see Bloody Mary standing right there. Funny.
Oh, question mark. That's a lot of
is
question
that
mark.
John?
No, that's Jake. This is blood.
So if I don't follow the road, will I just get insta-killed? I like how all the template houses.
Roblox gone physical. Wait.
Yeah. Alright, it's just
something. Esky?
This is John's blood, right?
Roblox. I couldn't tell.
How did she get here?
I played Bloody Mary, probably not a good idea. So, like, everyone in the house gets the same house and you just die.
Where are we? I don't know.
Goodbye. This is a scary game.
Couldn't you just bypass them all?
The fact that you could do this in Unity easier than actually making a game on Roblox. Like, he could have done the same thing, but just made it on an engine, which is way better.
You don't have to talk to all of them, just go.
Should I just...
Damn it. over your life.
Goodbye. I'm not on the road. Am I gonna get killed? Literally, the road ends there.
You don't have to listen to these ones. You can just go to the last
one. I'm trying
to get. I found enough. That's a good no.
I stepped in the wrong portal.
That's a big sandwich.
Can you just take it?
You just took the note. Goodbye.
I take his? I talk to a note.
Well, you talk like, to a floating glass.
You just did the same thing, but just made hills and yeah. Made better trees out of. Like, this is the same texture they use for the walls. And they just took a glob and slapped it on top. Like, this is so easy to do. This is basic. Should I just recreate it in like 20 minutes?
Nah.
Alright.
What are we gonna do besides this, no?
Let's see. I can play Xbox. Dell. The sure. Logo is all you see. Wait. Is that the Roblox website? Maybe. Wait, I sit down?
That's a good meme. What? What's going on?
What is happening?
Who knows?
So all...
Oh no!